Won't you sit down? Well, this is a pleasant surprise. We were just running over a little thing from Harlem. But I don't suppose you ever heard of Harlem down here.
Isn't that where the zoot suit with the reed pleat comes from?
Yeah.
I'd like to hear it, may I?
Certainly. Oh, Cookie, let's have it.
Just heard of the Shorty George. Got word of the Shorty George. Seems that it's a kind of jig, named for someone about so big. He rambles around the town, preambles around the town, then steps on the crowded street and beats his feet till his feet is beat.
Watch him go, and he gets like a real natural man.
High stepper is Shorty George. Black pepper is Shorty George. He dances to pay the rent and to see that you're solid sent. Say, mister, can you spare a penny? Lady, can you spare a dime? He makes I don't know how many, 'cause he's dancing all the time. Papa's dressed up mighty sporty.
Mama's snoozing in the shade. But while Mama's catching 40, Shorty sees the rent is paid.
Get hip to the Shorty George. Hop, skip to the Shorty George. Directions are short and sweet.
I know you beat your feet until your feet is beat.
So catch on to Shorty George and latch on to Shorty George. Good people, I'm telling you that the Shorty George is the dance to do.